Wind turbines used to have their blades bolted onto the hub here. But around 15 to 20 years ago, manufacturers started introducing a pitching system to allow the blades to rotate like this. So here you can see how the blades are rotating around their axis. So intuitively, you might think that if you introduce a new technology, that would be to increase power output, right? Well, that is actually wrong. Wind turbines pitch their blades mostly in high winds in order to reduce the efficiency, so that even if they could extract more energy from the wind, they stay within the limits of what the generator can handle. This wind turbine is designed to produce 5 MW. Right now, it's producing 3.5 with an efficiency of about 50%. If I increase the wind speed, what happens is that the blades start pitching, decreasing the efficiency so that the power is now 5 MW. And if I increase the wind speed even further, the blades are pitched even more, decreasing the efficiency even further, so that the power stays within what the generator can handle.